This video shows how to create a wireless home network on Windows 8. Creating a wireless home network can be useful for sharing files between multiple computers. Before you begin, you will need a wireless network interface card, a wireless network antenna, and a wireless router or access point. Log in to the administrator account on your computer. Disconnect all computers from the Internet. Disable any firewall software on your computer by typing Firewall into the Start screen. Then select Windows Firewall. Click on Turn Windows Firewall On or Off. Under Private and Public Network Settings, click Turn Off Windows Firewall. You can enable the software again after the network setup is complete. Follow these steps to set up and connect the network hardware. First, set up and turn on the wireless network router. Follow the manufacturer's instructions to connect a broadband cable or DSL modem to the router. Next, follow the on-screen instructions to set up security for the wireless network. Follow these steps to add computers and devices to the network using the Network Setup Wizard. At the Start screen, type Setup Network to open the search charm. Click Setup a connection or network from the search results. Select Set up a new network, then click Next. Follow the on-screen instructions to set up your wireless network. Follow these steps to connect to an existing network. If you are using a notebook computer, make sure wireless connectivity is turned on. At the Start screen, type Connect to open the search charm. Select Connect to a network from the search results. Select your network from the list, then click Connect. If prompted, enter the security key, then click Next. Follow these steps to create a home group to share files and devices with other computers on the same network. Type Home Group from the Start screen to open the search charm. Select Choose Home Group and Sharing Options from the search results. If a home group has already been created, type the password and click Join. If a home group has not been created, click Create. In the Home Group and Sharing Option window, click the toggle button next to each type of content you want to share. When the toggle button moves to the right, the content is being shared. Follow these steps to turn on network discovery to share drives, folders, and files on your local network. At the Start screen, type Network and Sharing to open the search charm. Click Network and Sharing Center from the search results. Click Change Advanced Sharing Settings. Make sure Turn on Network Discovery and Turn on File and Printer Sharing are selected. Click Save Changes. To set sharing options on non-public folders, first move the mouse to the lower left corner of the screen. Right-click, then select File Explorer from the menu. Find the folder you want to share. Right-click the folder, select Share With, then click Home Group View, Home Group View and Edit, or Specific People. Click the down arrow to select the user you want to share with. If the user is not listed, type the username, then click Add. Click the arrow under Permission Level to set the permission level for each user. Click Share. Follow these steps to check the network by browsing through the shared folders on each computer. At the start screen, type Network to open the search charm. Select Network from the search results. Click the name of the computer or device to access the folders. If prompted, enter the username and password to connect to the computer or device. If the computer is able to read and access files from a remote computer, the computer is set up correctly. Make sure each computer is protected with a firewall to avoid spreading viruses to all the computers on the network. Next, connect and enable internet connections to all computers. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.